Now, I don't know if we need to call Agent Mulder or Scully on this one, but you be the judge here. Surveillance video. That's kind of cool, though. It's from a gas station in Parma, Ohio. It appears to show a ghostly blue image. Although I think I saw this on an episode of Star Trek one time. It was caught on tape last Sunday. You can see the image seems to kind of flit and wade and jump around. It does come back a little later. Seems to sit on a car window.